across. Meganar into the wall. That's a pick, and it's right in front of Baron. That's in 30 seconds. Only one Inhib is down, but they just one-shot Perks. He had Flash up, and it didn't matter. This is Sword Hunt now reaching the back line. They're gonna just pick off Sven, and they don't even need a mid. TSM's good with that one. Fudge can only run away. A triple kill already for Lost. He wants the fourth. It's gonna be no problem. Huni will not steal it, and all that's left is Vulcan. Where is he even gonna go? Sword Hunt gonna try to lock the man down. They're gonna give him the Penta! Change his name, it's TSM Wannard! Into the mid lane they go, TSM!
We got to see him 1v1 the other solo laner. Not on screen, but he just went in a late game, high pressure situation. Gnar going to attack the Gangplank in the level one. Nails him with the ultimate, full combo, and him killing off Fudge here.
And IMT now gonna have to look for something else. So it's Smoothie now gonna be the one to make the play. It's Turtle going unstoppable, taking out the Syndra. And now Xerxe forced to back away, but the Fates Call is there. Nautilus straight on top of the Hacker Room. He's gonna be a cure. Three-man sleep, I think, from Broxa. Gonna set up the follow-up there onto Destiny as Raze was forced to rocket jump away. Turtle's gonna look on and out down the barrel of another Pentakill this season. But CLG might just take the Nexus instead.
It was a meme to think that they were is still in the playoff race, but if they keep playing like this, CLG could actually make the miracle run.
All right, dive the fountain. You know what to do, CLG. It's worth it. Finn's in there. He's dead, and the next is dead. Stefan now is going to give it to you, Turtle. Take it. It's yours, mate. Raze is going to go down. Turtle's going to get the pentak.
Yeah, the problem is you really can't solo Dragon as a squishy. It does not work well for you. Now TP's in, but now the health is so low. Like, this is tragic. This is Golden Guardians, unfortunately, maybe throwing the game away. Tom Kench comes across, but they're going to get outnumbered. Here comes the team fight yet again. Ablaze all stuck in the pit with Baron hitting him. Now just going to die, and it's time for Nikotas to clean up this fight. It's a 2-0 so far for Neo. They'll get the rest, no problem. The chase is in. Triple kill. Make it a quadra. Give him the pentakill! And I do believe it's the Bud Light Ace and a pentakill for Neo, and I believe he deserved it the entire game.